Here we go, the rookie class. Heat race number one. Starting on the pole will be the 170, Bentley Campbell out of Republic, Missouri. On the outside of him, out of Lebanon, Missouri, in car number 65, it'll be Carter Jackson. Row number two on the inside of Mifflin, Missouri, it'll be the 68, the W.J. Campbell. And on the outside of him will be the 12, Kenley Cadet out of Valdelia, Missouri. And then the 78, of Dylan Onzi out of Fair Grove, Missouri. No start book for that nice even start there, as we'll bring them back around. We'll try this again. Lights going off around the speedway. Green flag in the air. Jackson off of a great start as he's going down the back stretch. Short leader. As Campbell in second. And in the 78 of Ozzy in third. But Jackson way out front with a comfortable lead out in front going into turns one and two down the back stretch. Jackson coming up across lap traffic there. Carter Jackson out of Lebanon, Missouri, world leader to 68. W.J. Campbell in second. White flag in the air for the 65 of Carter Jackson. One more turn to go down the front stretch. Getting the checkered flag, the 65 of Carter Jackson, your heat race winner. Rookie class number two getting ready to pull out here on the racetrack. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand open down there as the band.